Hi everyone, Melissa, Cloud Mom. So you might think that because we're doing the daily Cloud Mom vlog from my bathroom that we're not serious. Well, you be judged wrong. We're tackling a lot of serious issues here at Cloud Mom, and I've got a big, fat, really important statistic actually to prove this. So I hope you're sitting down. Here it is. Listen to this. Couldn't believe this one. A new study in the journal Pediatrics is saying that over a 20-year period from 1991 through 2010, more than 45,000 children under the age of three, an average of 2,270 children per year, were treated in emergency rooms for injuries related to bottles, pacifiers, and sippy cups. Can you believe that? Never heard of this. Now, I knew there was a concern with sippy cups and bad teeth and that whole thing, but I've never heard about this risk of injury. Apparently, it's not really the sipping that's the problem. It's the sipping plus the walking. Not a problem I had because my kids are such late walkers, not walking until they're around 15, 16 months, and by this point, they must have had the hang of the sipping. But I think the real thing that the study is telling us, and we should all check with our doctors actually, is that it's better for children of this age to sit down and drink, just as it's better for them to sit down and eat. Now, interestingly enough, here are two sippy cups that I have. These are really cool, and they are softer, more flexible, right? Probably a smaller risk of injury. Here's a blue one, fell into my sink. Here's a blue one. So they are softer, but I still think that the baby at 12 months, 14 months should not be walking around sipping this thing, because she could fall and hurt herself. So very interesting little piece I think that moms and dads of new babies should be aware of. Thanks so much for joining Cloud Mom, and we'll see you next time.